see how these niggas playing, but I could adapt. Huh. These niggas won't hold me back. 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 These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. I look in my fridge, my shit looking scarce. I got a few kids, we need some shit on the shelf. I get a knock at the door.
What up, world? My name is Tony. I'm representing 985 Bullet Camp right here in the Wallace area. My first breeding I did was with a dog named Philadelphia Freeway. He comes off of a Michelin dog named Capone X, and his mom was a Paco's daughter. I wind up breeding, I got a bitch out of from New Jersey that came off a dog named Corey, was a champion, and her mom's name was Lola, some Easy Rider shit. So my first litter came out to real consistent. I had six, I had one boy, but it's, you know, shit happens, he passed away. But the females that you're gonna see in a few, I produced that in my own backyard. Two of my homies from the West Bank got them, so they got the first litter ever off of Philadelphia Freeway in Harlem. I got a peanut mill in the backyard. I got my Havoc daughter. I just bred her. To my boy who got Daxzilla, my kennel partner. Daxzilla was featured in Rick Ross' Hold Me Back video. We did some breeds with him. We got a few things going down here in 95 Bullet Camp, man. We just did like four breedings with some dogs. We got some kingdom shit we just got. Grand Champion Rockstar daughter we just bred. So Louisiana, matter of fact, the whole southern region, watch out, 985 Bullet Camp. I want to give a big shout out to my boy Trevino, who did a breed with his female Zena, to Peanut himself. This man right here ain't nothing but 9 months, and as you can see, he's doing this thing right now. Come on, Data. He's real compact, just like his pops. Got some nice structure on him. He's definitely a good dog. I haven't really been showing him, because I want to keep him as the best kept secret in my area. But this boy here is gonna make a lot of noise, believe what I'm telling you. I'm doing a future breeding with one of my females that I produced, Nikki's sister, by the way. Her name is Money, but I call her Misfit because the bitch is just, as you can see, you know, when you see Nikki, if you saw Nikki, you know, that's how the litter came out. So I'm gonna show you a few more dogs in the backyard. Half Michael and half Raisin. He's heavy bred, Michael, not that. His grandfather is Big Lou. Can't be going there, bro. That's incest. He is two years old, bro. I done bred him five times already. His first litter came out, you know, off the chain with that Michelin mixed with that Raisin. I think really her mom put a lot of work into it because she got that the Easy Rider in her. And you know, Cole being a real stocky dog and compact and shit, that litter was real, came out really nice. I'm gonna do a reprieve breeding because I lost a boy, so hopefully that litter could give me at least, you know, a couple of boys that come out real nice just like the first litter. But I done bred him to an Omen niece. I'm actually probably gonna breed him back to his daughter. But we definitely gonna do Nikki's mom and him again. Harlem looking good in the back, but this boy right here got a 24 and a half inch head. Probably 25, I haven't checked it in a minute. 16 and a half, true producer. It don't take him long. I don't know if I wanna keep sticking him, but he know how to find it, you know what I mean? And he's bringing it, bro. All right, that's enough. Come on.
These niggas won't hold me back. These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. No. These niggas won't hold me back. 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 These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back.
This is the cool daughter. She definitely helped out. Well, they both helped each other out in that litter, but her mom is Lola, an Easy Rider daughter. And I'm actually gonna do a repeat breeding with a Freeway on her. So, like I said, I'm trying to get a boy that's really gonna be bringing that noise. But this is Cole's daughter right here. She's down here in the New Orleans area. Shout out to Stay Stat for let me get this girl. Her temperament is excellent. Like, going on some real shit, can't trust this motherfucker. She got an attitude that just pops out of nowhere. But she's a good dog, you know, all in all. There you go, mother and daughter.
These niggas won't hold me back. These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. No. These niggas won't hold me back. 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 These hoes won't hold me back.
The golden girl, right? She's off of Havoc and my girl Maui. Shout out to Big Bone Bullies for let me get this one, my man Orlando out of Cali. I just brought her to DJ Dagzilla. So I'm gonna be expecting, I gotta confirm probably soon. She gonna be dropping the pups in like January. She's a year and a half. This girl, it's a hell of a dog, real athletic and strong. Havoc is a Dax son, 925 Bully Camp, that's where he come from. Put the highs on him, check that out. Yeah. So that litter that's right here, that's coming up, she got G2 Heartbreaker. She's packed with blood, man. Then to top it off, DJ got some of that Rock and Ruby in him. So that's Dex blood. That old Gotti shit.
These niggas won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. No. These niggas won't hold me back. 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 These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. No. Pussy ass niggas. Pussy ass niggas.
This is Nikki's sister Money. I'm holding it down right quick. She's 10 months, 10 and a half months, almost 11. She definitely got that same structure like her sister. They both came out compact. That whole other came out compact and like, was right. These are the two females that came off of Freeway in Harlem. I got a future breeder, my peanut son and her. That's coming up like probably in the next year sometime, of course. But she went right back to Freeway, so hopefully I'm gonna get more blockheads. As you see, she got a nice comb. She actually likes some Miyagi shit on the sleeve. Each one of these puppies got their own significant look, you know what I mean? As you can see, if you look at Money and look at Nikki, they both got their own, you know, hair frame, body size different, structure is different, but they came out compact and just full.
These niggas won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back.
These niggas won't hold me back. These hoes won't hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. These hoes wanna hold me back. No. These niggas won't hold me back.
Want some puffin'? Want to do a brew? Anything in the yard, man? Just give me a holler at 985 Bullycamp at Yahoo. Contact 504-717-8854. Ask for Tony. But we got some things for y'all, man. Especially in the Louisiana area. We ain't trying to take no names because we're trying to take the game. Holla.